Spreaker Web Radio and Spreecast, working out difficult. Then the latest update is being able to mix. I mean, I've been able to do this, but just for those of you who love technical stuff, amen. This is cool because I can actually turn my mic off. So after prayer time, or actually after you see a song on Spreecast, or maybe you want a better sounding song on Spreaker World Radio, after this song, I might play another one. I'm so cute. So, just continuing to get the word out. And anyway, I appreciate sharing with you because some of you enjoy that and some of you take advantage of it. So praise God. I'm going to be quiet and let Anna share. Hold on. Yes, sometimes I wake up from my naps. Wow, how's that happening?
Mom, you're...
I know, sorry, I'm playing. I'm playing a...
We play a Firebrand.
Was that what it was? No.
Yes, it was, taking the mask off.
Oh, okay. Oops, sorry.
Anyways.
So glad you could join us.
You're so cute. Oh, my gosh.
But what did I want to say? Good morning, those of you joining us on Spreaker Web Radio. There's something else I wanted you to be praying. Pakistan, a persecuted church in Pakistan. That's really going. You know what's really amazing is Dave and I were seriously, about a year ago, seriously looking to get things set to go to Pakistan.
Oh, yeah.
And we just had a check in our spirit. And then we started going more worldwide with our video stuff. So it's just really interesting, but very sad at the same time. So, anyway, praise the Lord. Go ahead and open, I mean, open us up in prayer. I mean,
goodness.
Start,
okay,
yeah.
It's okay.
And hey, you gotta speak into this. I did a little mic check.
Okay, can I not hear? I mean, could you hear me? Me? I need to be closer?
Yeah.
Okay. This is Psalm 89. Okay. The heavens will praise your wonders, O Lord. Your faithfulness also in the assembly of the saints. You don't have any music played.
Oh, sorry.
I'm used to it now. Okay.
Go ahead.
For who in the heavens can be compared to the Lord? Who among the sons of the mighty can be likened to the Lord? God is greatly to be feared in the assembly of the saints, and to be held in reverence by all those around him. O Lord God of hosts, who is mighty like you? Your faithfulness also surrounds you. You rule the raging of the sea when its waves rise. You still them. You have broken Rahab in pieces as one who is slain. You have stretched your enemies with your mighty arm. The heavens are yours. The earth also is yours. Mm. The world in all its fullness. You have founded them. The north and the south, you have created them. You have a mighty arm. Strong is your hand and high is your right hand. Righteousness and justice are the foundation of your throne. Mercy and truth go before your face. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound.
Hallelujah. Well, Father God, we thank you for your word, Lord. Your word that is a light unto our feet. We just praise you and come into your presence just as we are, Father. Just as we are, and you accept us just as we are. So that is really awesome, Lord. We just want to give you praise and honor this morning. As we lift up praise, as we lift up prayer, as we lift up our very hearts in worship and in your presence, and we just want to say, Adonai, Lord Jesus, you are Lord over all. And we give you the honor and the glory that is due your name, Lord. We bless you and praise you. Thank you, sweet Jesus. Lord Jesus, we thank you for continuing to move and set things aligned with your design, Father, to bring forth the kingdom of heaven so the kingdom of God will touch everywhere we go. And Lord, we just thank you for the power, the blessing, and the might that you enable your servants to walk in this day. But Father, we acknowledge that we need you. We need your guidance. So we say, come, Holy Spirit, fill our hearts Fill the very airways, fill the homes of people praying right now, live or recorded. Come, Holy Spirit, sweep through us. Make us your pure vessels, vessels of honor. For we have the surpassing greatness in these jars of clay. We have the surpassing greatness that the power may be of God and not ourselves. And why would we even want your power, Lord? Because we want the kingdom of God. We believe the kingdom of God shall come. The kingdom is in us. Jesus says, greater works than these you will do, because I go to the Father, you God. Jesus, you're at the Lord's right hand. You're alive in us. The King is here. Revival is here. It's in us. So we give you praise and ask for your kingdom to be established. I was praying, thinking about that. The King is here. And this is so blessed me, Lord Jesus. I thank you for servants' heart that see every opportunity as a way to touch the kingdom of heaven and bring the kingdom of God. And I was reading a post from a sister, and she lives in Florida. And Wendy knows her, and she was sharing about a post-Walmart experience, Lord, how she had prayed for this man who's in a wheelchair and he's now moving around greater. And Anna and I know that when we go to Walmart, it's usually there's more than food happens buying food. But I thought about it. I was sitting there praying this morning. I was like, wow, that is the greatest number of churches. We can have them because we're a church without a wall. If I could be real. That's what we pray for, Lord. That your hand will move forth. And that you will bring the very presence of God to shake some up. To heal some bodies and minds and hearts. For people to be released from those things that hold them back from your presence, Lord. Oh, Lord, I thank you that we can see every issue, every tyranny of issues that our world faces. See them in as a way with your wisdom, your creativity, your excellence, your kingdom going forth for salvation, for healing, for deliverance, to cleanse the lepers, to raise those who are dead. Freely I have given, freely I have given, freely you have received.
Freely receive, freely give.
My walking Bible. Thank you, Lord. Praise you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I accept this reverence of you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And the Lord just saying, Teresa, as you get excited. The Lord was showing me this, and then he really showed me this morning. I was really, we've been trying to speak forth into our children who they are, their giftings. And my husband's been speaking into little William. He's 10, going to be 11 in May. She's 15 going on 30. You're going on 12 now. Because we don't want her to drive, just a joke. We've been speaking into our children blessings and who they are, and Dave's been speaking into little William's life and calling forth the teacher, the little prophet man, calling forth, he's so gentle, his giftings. And he was so funny last night. We're in our bedroom, Anna was on the bed reading the word, and I was listening to some praise and worship, and William kept coming in and say, Mom, did you hear this song? 10th Avenue North. And then he'd show me the song, and then he'd run out into his bedroom. And he was showing me some really cool songs that, you know, I used to be in the radio business, but I'm not anymore. And 10th Avenue North, which is a little more contemporary than, I just don't listen to contemporary music. Yeah, I know. But he was just bringing me these songs in from 10th Avenue North. Another sister had shared some. It was just like you, Lord, saying, I have so much to show you, so much to put in you, to activate you. And that was just the Lord just giving me a picture of my family of that, Lord. So That's a word for someone today, that the Lord just longs to put in you more of His goodness, more of the songs that are going to break forth in your life, not maybe literally but figuratively. That He desires to deposit His very presence, His goodness, His giftings in you. And you may be watching this recorded, and it's not even 8 a.m., or you may be watching this live or listening live. And I think the Lord's saying, whoa, have I just begun? Because I need my remnant ready to display those gifts for my glory. It's not about us. It's not about us. It's about the people that God set apart. And then, just to top that off, he loves Stephanie Frizzle. He's loving Bethel music more, which is funny because he used to make fun of us at listening to it. And he's got the sweetest little voice that'll be in the other room. We try not to laugh, but we're not laughing at him. It's just beautiful. And he'll say, did you hear that song by Stephanie Frizzle?
She is so anointed,
He'll say. She is so anointed. So, Lord, we are just rejoicing that You are the gifts. We pray that we'd speak blessings over those around us, and we'd be Your mouthpiece today to speak into someone's life. Hallelujah. Thank You, Father. Thank You, Jesus. Speaking of William Anna showed me this song last night, and William interrupted me so much I couldn't hear it all, so I really look forward to hearing the end of this song. And
well, you might not hear the end. It's like 7 minutes.
That's true. But, Lord, so to me, that's just activation, the media and everything, and the Lord. So I thank You. Even if you join us on Spreaker World Radio, even after this, if I can make it work out, we're going to add 2 songs. So we're going to play this song and then one more from the I can only play what's on my library. So, Lord, we just thank You for the media that You give us, and that You're helping us perfect the sound and the sights so that we truly can go to the nations with Your word. Because even the technology, we can even see it in the Bible. You say, how? How can in the Old Testament they say, or even in the New Testament, that this will be seen throughout the world? How could they, if they didn't know God was in His design and in His alignment, was lining up? So while we have it, Lord, we're going to speak. We're going to give You glory as we do right now. So we're going to stop, Teresa, stop talking so I can add this to the screen. So we can use the very music that we have here to lift on high the name of You, Lord. So, Lord, we bless You and we praise You this morning. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we sing forth Your praises, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord. We bless You now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord. Oh, well. Hopefully you can hear this. Thank You, Lord. As we continue to worship You, I give You the glory and the honor and the might. You gave us life. Okay, hallelujah, Lord.
compares to you, my King.
Up our brothers and sisters in Pakistan, Father, in the name of Jesus. We pray for the very presence to go forth now. Oh, dear Jesus, we thank you for your safety, your protection. No fear, Lord, as we walk in strength in you. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We bless you and we praise you. And thank you for those of you joining us for the social media prayer time. Find out more how you can pray, how you can activate from the KingdomMessengerNetwork.com. Hey, God bless you. Make it a great day. And those of you joining us on Spreaker World Radio, we hope you continue to joy as we play the song from All Sons and Daughters. Their music is available at iTunes. This is The Longing on the KMN Radio Network.
These things unseen won't cripple me. I place my hope in you. This deep desire, this longing hour, I'm falling. this place, this time won't satisfy. My soul was made for you. My eyes behold what's beautiful.
Thank you so much for joining us. This is Social Media Prayer Time. That was All Sons and Daughters. We had an extra music on Spreaker Web Radio. God bless you. Join us again tomorrow, 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as we join with you, go to the nations, pray for you. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. It's socialmediaprayer.com. Thank you for joining us. God bless you. Make it a great day.